The Bamunanika County legislator, Robert Sechtoleko, met the dreadful incident on Thursday as he was crossing Yusuf Lule Road around Garden City Mall in Kampala. The legislator fell in an open manhole and sustained injuries on his left leg. Sechtoleko says, injuries aside, he was badly embarrassed in front of the public as many gathered to see him struggling to get out of the KCCA manhole.
If I had not used the zebra crossing, someone could say I was reckless. But just within a zebra crossing, and they painted it. So that is a very disappointing thing. And I'm going to take a legal action against the council. You know the procedure, and I know them. And maybe they let them organize themselves. Whichever route, I'll need to stand in. And until when they comply.
He believes Kampala Capital City Authority is to blame for their inadequacies, saying it's their mandate to ensure all manholes are covered to avoid such accidents. Sechtoleko has now written to KCCA through his attorneys of Kayanja and Company Advocates, seeking payment of damages of 25 million shillings, or else he drags the entity to court over deliberate negligence.
The amount of money I'm seeking for, that is little money, because a person of my status, if I get such a problem, a lot of main activities of mine are on stay. So since they're on stay, even I'm worried I can push just because, you know, Africans and we villagers, we are strong. You may push to that perspective and you get a bloody clot on the way.
Sechtoleko says after sustaining injuries, he had to use his money for treatment. He says he paid a bill of 176,000 shillings for examination, x-ray and other treatment.
People always think that for us maybe you have an immunity for medication. So you present a card, they say no, we don't want insurance. And most health facilities within Uganda, they are not following that, the insurance issue. They are not accepting. When you go, they either play you tricks or they prolong the process to frustrate you.
Sechtoleko says he's currently constrained from performing his duties and responsibilities as a member of parliament due to the said injuries.
I was told not to work like as a normal person. So my leg is under certain management.
Simon Kasiate, the Kampala Capital City Authority spokesperson, blamed the issue of uncovered manholes to rampant vandalism in Kampala, saying most covers are stolen by gangs for scrap.
Manhole covers are stolen by citizens of Kampala. I have not seen someone coming from Canada to steal manhole covers in Kampala. KCCA does not leave manholes open. The same way we put street lights, complete with their solar panels and their batteries, and the next day you find them have been vandalized and stolen.
The same opinion is shared by the chairperson of the Roads Committee in Kampala, Ronald Balimwezo, who wants KCCA to resume wide operations against vandalism.
We also have people that vandalize them for scrap. Vandalize them for scrap. We have many of those people. They steal them away and go and sell them for money. So we have that kind of group also. Today, KCCA has tried to customize some of the manhole covers.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.